Hey guys, welcome back to Raj Tech India. Today in this video, I'm going to talk about how to do redemption in your Axis Mutual Funds. To do that, first log in your Axis Mutual Fund dashboard. Once you log in, you can see your investments portfolio here. To do redemptions, click on transact option here. When we click on transact, we will see two options. One is redeem and other one is insta redeem. If you have any liquid funds, then you can select insta redeem options. And you can withdraw up to 50,000 rupees of amount instantly if you have any liquid funds, or if you have any normal mutual funds, then you can select redeem option here. Once you click on redeem options, we will see two options. One is systematic withdrawal plans SWP and other one is redeem. Here the SWP option is useful when you want to withdraw your mutual fund amount in installments. In that case, you can select SWP option, or if you want to withdraw lump sum amount, then you can select redeem option. And remember one thing, if you want to get the same day NAV while doing redemption, you have to do redemption before 3 p.m. for equity funds to get the same day NAV. And if you do redemption after 3 p.m., then you will get the next day NAV. And for liquid and debt funds, you have to do redemption before 1 p.m. to get the NAV of previous day. And if you do the redemption after 1 p.m., then you will get the next day NAV. So before doing redemption of your mutual funds, keep this in your mind. Here I'm selecting redeem option, but before that I will show you how to do systematic withdrawal plans. If you click on start SWP, here you need to select your mutual fund scheme here. After selecting, click on next. Here you can see the frequency. If you want to withdraw the amount in monthly wise or quarterly wise, if you select monthly wise, then here you need to select the SWP date. Here I'm selecting it as 10th, and here you need to enter the amount and number of installments. If you choose these details, then every month by the date automatically your mutual fund installment amounts will be deposited into your bank account. But here I'm choosing the redeem option. If you choose redeem option, click on redeem. And here select the scheme from which you want to withdraw your amount and select the scheme and click on next. Here you need to enter the number of units you want to withdraw, or if you want to do the full redeem, then select full redeem option, and the total number of units will be shown automatically here. Here you don't need to tick anything. If you want to schedule the redeem, then you can choose a particular date to redeem your mutual fund amount. But here I'm not choosing the scheduled redeem date here. But within 1 or 2 days, the amount will be deposited into our bank account. Mostly it is taking 2 days time to redeem our amount into our bank account. Once you click on full redeem option, click on next here. And after that, you need to click on confirm. Here you can see your bank account details. And once you click on redeem option, then your redemption will be completed. And within 2 days, your amount will be deposited into your bank account. If is there any bank holidays, then it may take some extra time. So this is the process of doing redemption from Axis Mutual Funds. I hope you like this video, and if you still have any questions, then ask those questions in below comment section. And if you like this video, then please share and subscribe to Raj Tech India. Thank you.